Burbank, California, a once undeveloped valley town, now a rip-roaring metropolis. In the past, it was home to its ruler, Johnny Carson, king of late-night television. Now it is ruled with a dirty fist. With the COVID variants quickly growing, street activity becomes more and more of a threat. Some gangs deal in narcotics or illegal gambling. This crew commits the worst sin of all. They don't wash their hands. The old saying goes, there's strength in numbers, but these hoods keep a close circle. They are Durrty Pawz and Fingies, and you wouldn't want a handshake from them. Yo, yo, what up? The folks on West Alameda call me Durrty Pawz. Yeah, you know. I don't wash my hands. Not for anybody, not for nobody. So Dawn soap, we coming for you. Dove soap, we coming for you. Axe body spray. You're actually pretty cool.
Yo, what's up? My name is Fingies. When I shower, I keep my hands out the spigot. And that's on God. You stupid.
Yeah, we're rebels. I guess you could say we run this town.
And ever since COVID, gain power.
Facts.
You wanna know why?
Tell them why, Fingies.
We don't wash our hands.
We used to be the two dorky kids in school that no one gave two shits about.
Yeah. But now, people tremble in our wake. Oh, it's not gangster. They freak when they see us.
I went to school with both of them, and yeah, they were always a little gross, but they've taken it too far. I ran into Fingies, at the store in the soap aisle. She looked like she was buying hand soap, but then she saw me and threw it on the ground and stomped on it. What's that about?
Hey, yo, Fingies, watch out for that dog poop.
Ain't nothing.
You can wash your hands. It's this dog poop. You can wash it off.
I gotta respect the creed. Can't wash my hands. Not now. Not ever.
Do you want to get saved? Come to Sunday Skewer. We'll show you the way if you're Catholic, agnostic, or polytheistic. We're here for fun, and that's the ticket. So put on your Sunday best and be cool. It's time for Sunday Skewer with Dak and Linz.